Since the vote to leave the EU a year ago, millions of EU citizens living in the UK and about a million UK expats in other EU states have been living in a state of uncertainty about their future. On Thursday, we were given a glimpse of the UK government's offer to deal with the issue, but the full details have not yet been published. Here is what we know. Mrs. May outlined her proposal at a private dinner with other EU leaders in Brussels, which was not on camera. So we do not have a great amount of detail. More information is due to be revealed in a government paper being published on Monday, although much will remain subject to negotiation. What has been announced is that a new Immigration UK settled status will be created for EU citizens who have been living legally in the UK for at least 5 years. It is not yet clear exactly what rights those people would be entitled to, but it is understood they would get education, health, benefits and pension rights for life. It is understood no EU national currently resident in the UK would have to leave at the point of Brexit. Mrs. May has said no one would face a cliff edge and describes her plan as a fair and serious offer, one aimed at giving as much certainty as possible to citizens who have settled in the UK, building careers and lives and contributing so much to our society. A government source told the Daily Telegraph, "We will be aiming to treat them as if they were UK citizens for healthcare, education, pension,